Greetings, everybody!
Big Texas Breaks.
Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the breaks!
May I have your attention, please?
ATP.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's festivities.
Live. What you are about to witness is real.
This is not a dream. This is
Big Texas Breaks.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time.
What's up, everybody? Big Texas Breaks here doing it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. NFL 7 box mixer. Breaks. If you bought us, probably get a random team. Teams have already been randomized. Previous video teams are right here. We got the Vikings, Chris and Tyler, with the Bengals, Cardinals, William K. Patriots, Length of Tooth, man, with the Browns. Ravens, David B. Corey, with the Packers, Eagles, Ray L.A., Chiefs, Gabriel D. Texans, John R., Kevin B. with the Lions, Bears, Dolphins, David B., Brian S. with the Steelers, Saints, Wally R., Titans, Wally R., Brian S. with the Rams, Ken H., Giants, Tampa Bay, Brandon B., Chris A. with the Cowboys, Bills, Kevin B., Michael R. with the Colts, Chargers, John R., Falcons, Michael R., Kevin B. with the Seahawks, Panthers, Julio G., Skins, Milton, Michael R. with the Niners, William K., Jags, Scott H. with the Broncos, Chris D., Jets, Raiders, David B. All right, everybody. Everybody know their teams? Y'all want to go to the full view? Or keep it here like this? I kind of like the full view. Let me know if anybody needs to know their team. And then we'll switch it back if need be. Let's get this rolling, man. Can't ever rip enough chrome packs, right? Man. You do this everything. What's up, B-Man? How's everything going, man? Mic check, vid check. Let me know. We got a keyboard in front of me, and ready to let me know everything's good. Wally, man. Woo! Is your eye, brother? I'll put it down here a little bit, man. Thanks, bro. Gracias, brother. Brother. See if we can get some sass going on. You know, like SAS, you know? Sass. Sass is to me the Spanish version of boom. I always hear a boom, but I want to hear sass. When you talk about, you know, hey man, I saw him and then I just fucking, I battled him and I just hit him and I went sass. Ha 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 ha. It's like me going like that too. I got you. It's like me automatically saying howdy to you or something, huh? Like that's your preference for how you want to be greeted. Howdy. I comprende. Alright, so there's box one. Let me go ahead and rip the second one, man. Since we're on a pack roll. I just like getting through these chrome packs, man. Politically correct here in this house. BTB logic. How many here? Oh, I don't know, dude. I think we have a patch auto right there, man. Damn. This is hard to pull. The last one we pulled was a super selector, if I'm not mistaken. Green card size! Ha ha! Two caps in a woo! I'm not sure, it just kind of felt that way, I'm not for sure. The man juice on him. On top of the man juice that he'll get on him whenever you were here, right, Larry? Larry got, man, Larry was happy when I put him in Joe Montana number the two. Number the two, bro. Thread-tastic. Patch-tastic. Got my little Oilers helmet over there on the corner. Oh. Nice, bro. Nice hit, man. Oh, I don't know. I think that's a patch. I don't know. So, we'll see. I don't know. It just feels a little thicker than usual. Green, Devonta Freeman. Gronkowski, Blue Wave. There you go. A Blue McCoy. Blue LeSean McCoy. Boom, Rashad Penny. We've got 9 spots left in the mixer. 9 spots left. Bryce Petty, Pulsar. Oh, super rookie Funchess. I don't know why I was upside down. Randy Gregory. Yes, sir. Good luck, everyone. Far Super Bowl. Max Williams. Why are these upside down? They're typically not upside down, are they? Is this like variation? I'm not sure what the Max Williams looks like. I'm thinking this is a variation. I don't know. Oh, Darrell Revis. Jets. Chris D. Coach D. Sorry I didn't pull a Deion Lewis for you, bro. Jesse James. Damn, dude, we put like 3 Jesse James last time and a Mariota. Mariota. Maybe they were just upside down like that. I can't remember. I've been through Chrome, but I don't remember them being like that. Well, hey, look at that from the Raiders, Amari Cooper. Amari Cooper. Nice right there. Nice. That's a nice hit, bro. This is number 25, my man. Look at that. Number 25, David B. David B, you lucky SOB. Nice, bro. Number 25, man. 15 of 25. What's really going on? That's nice. Man, Wally, I know you're like cringing, man. I know, bro. That would have been a hellified free break here, wouldn't it? Langford. Heat. Heat. How would you spell that? How would you spell? How would you spell that? I mean, how could you spell that? Brady, and there we go, Patrick Willis for the 49ers. Nah, that's like, huh? Huh? That's more like, huh? Patrick Willis for the 49ers, San Francisco, Michael Rich. Michael Rich. Ben Kovac for the Jags. Somebody was talking about Jaguars earlier. There's the Jaguars that you were talking about. William K. Kessler. What's up, Carl? Kessler with the Jags. We got some spots left in the next break if you want to jump in, man. Alright, this was upside down. I don't know, man. If they're upside down, they kind of... I'm just going to be safe. CJ Anderson. I don't know the CJ Anderson variation. For some reason, a lot of them are upside down, so I guess. Gronkowski, JJ Watt, Carson Palmer, Blue Wave. You see that? A lot of them are upside down, dude. Randall Cobb, Kukli, Harden. Derek Carr, Stafford. What's up, Mini Matt? Dude, a lot of them are upside down. Did y'all notice that? Special man juice break. Ingram, Gargi 3. What's up with all these being upside down, dude? Okay, yeah. Well, you're right. No, but I was stacking them all the same way. I was stacking them the same way, I thought. It's like one card. Yeah, man, I've got a mixture up in the store. Two cards, there's more than two in a pack. You know what I'm saying? Shaq Thompson. Devontae Parker. Pulsar. Sammy Watkins. Aaron Rodgers. All right, that's it. That's the Chrome. Now, if you don't want your base, let me know. But the default is I'm going to ship all your stuff. That's the default. Oh, man, it was just, you know what it was? It was packed super thick with that one. Oh, man, false alarm. I thought it was a patch out of. It was a Ronnie Lott. That's pretty cool. The Ronnie Lott. Nothing in the fat pack, bro. False alarm. Nine box mixer filling. Somebody let me know if that filler is filling, man. And keep track, if you can keep track of the spots available in the store. Fat BS, right? We're going to go to High Tech. There's some spots left in the store on the 9-box mixer after this. Oh, man, Fred, you talking too much, man. Ooh. Fred, come on, man. Trying to help you out, bro. And Danny Shelton, we got an Aaron Rodgers circuit board looking. Dickerson, number to 50. Eric Dickerson, number to 50. The gold grass. It's going to be Rams. Brian S. That's a pretty cool card, bro. And shit, talking that shit. Look at that. Danny Shelton. Talking that shit. And he's like, what'd you say? Cleveland Tooth Man. Tooth Man. Talking that shit. And he comes out. He pops up, dog. Give me three laps, Larry. Three laps, bro. Vic Beasley. Brett Favre. He's got the spiral on the back. Favre. Tevin Coleman, the Waves. Grass Crowell. And this is pretty cool. The Emmett Smith. Grass. All right, so let's go on to Finest. They screw up everything, bro. I'm getting some notifications on Facebook. Let me make sure everything's cool. Hold on real quick. Let me make sure how many are left. Seven left. There's seven spots left. That filler needs to be killed, I think. Let me see that filler. Hold on. I just don't want... Hold on. Number three. All right. Hold on, man. Let me tell him to kill this mini real quick. Sorry. Seven left in the break. Seven left in the break. I told him to kill the mini, man, because I don't want to. Like kind of babysit back and forth, and then, you know what I'm saying, and then it overfill and then causes a problem, and I just told him to kill it. So we've got seven left in the break, the next break, if anybody wants to jump in the next one. There were six left in the filler. I hate to like wait around for, you know. Make sure everything's cool. Check it out. When I'm opening up the packs, I'm opening them up the same way, and I'm putting them all the same way. Yeah, the filler's gonna be killed. Oh yeah, the nine box is gonna fill tonight. There's only seven left, man. There's only seven left. So will somebody type in there that I tell you what, Coach D, so if the killer is if the filler is killed, you're one in the main. And go ahead and let me put you down, bro. Coach D, you want one in the main? Confirm with me right here, dog. And I'll put you in, man. I think he does, man. It's better to just take it out right now. I'm gonna take it out. You go ahead and just. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and just send it to me here in a little bit. So we're down to five. Five left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I gotta put Chris D up here. All right, brother. Got you in, Holmes. Sorry about that, everyone. I'm just trying to keep everything straight. We got five left. So tell them the filler is killed. Minnie is dead. You want a full DK Mo? All right, I'm up. Let me get you in, bro. All right, you're in, bro. Let me get this out of the store. All right, there's four left, man. All right, four. All right, cool. That's fine. Just send in the rest, bro. Just send in the rest. So there's four fools left. Russell Wilson. And the number 50, Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. For the Eagles. Which filler did you get in there? The new one? Did you get on a new one, right? The one that hasn't filled, the one that had six left? Eagles, Philadelphia. So anybody else that wants one, please just buy them in the store because I need to get this break rolling. And I don't want to, you know, have a confusion, man. So buy them in the store. Buy them in the store. Yeah, drop the link and then you can get in, bro. There's only four spots left. That's pretty cool. The Tom Brady X Factor looking card. Somebody drop the link to the 9 bucks. So just get them in the store. I'm not doing any direct spots right now because there's going to be confusion. There's a little process to it. You know, me taking them out and all that other stuff. So, Derek and Coach D, I got y'all in direct. Brett Hundley, the die cut. Brett Hundley die cut. Petty, David Johnson. And this is pretty cool right here, dude. I like this one right here. Number to 99, Philip Dorsett. Philip Dorsett. This is going to be for the Indianapolis Colts. Let's just say that. All All right, pretty cool hit right there, man. Who has the Colts? Indianapolis Colts going out to... Who's got the Colts? I can't find the Colts. Michael Rich, dude. Michael Rich. Congrats, bro. All right, bro. I'll put you in here a little bit, brother. If you got it in the store, don't worry about it. I'll update the list here in a little bit. Philip Dorsett. Anybody else want one in there? How many spots are left in the store? Alright. Next box, finest. Oh, we got an Andrew Luck. That's pretty cool. Like my son said, that's pretty sweet. Andrew Luck, X. Brady. Connolly, die cut. Johnson, Foles, Tippett. And look at that. David Johnson, patch auto. That's going to be Arizona. OC Fight Doc. OC Fight Doc. Come on, man. Speaking of Texans, Jalen Strong. Well, D-Hop, bro. D-Hop. Shit. Look at this. Another Amari Cooper number to 50, though. Non-auto. Pulsar. Looking deal. This is going to be David B. with the Cooper. David B. Number to 60. Wonder where to get that numbering. 60. New York Giants. Eli Manning. Who's got the Giants? Ken H. Ken H with the Giants. And check this sweet one out. Number to 99. I just like the background to it. Dog. The revision sucks. That's why. It's all good, though. Seattle Seahawks. That's going to be Kevin B. Vikings next year. Vikings next year. Seattle Seahawks. There you go, brother. Connolly, Gronk, AJ Green. Now we're going to triple threads. This is the seven box still. Fuck yeah, that'd be cool, man. I mean, we just had bad quarterback situation all year. Although, it's like, you know, each quarterback that we get put in, that's backup or whatever, it's like, whatever one or two good games they might have in them, they have it with the Texans. You know what I'm saying? Fuck yeah, I'm a fan, dude. So does that mean that the system they're put in is what makes them succeed? I mean, are you saying that? What are you saying by that? I don't want to say it, but I think I know what you're saying. Right? I think you know what I am saying. Do you know what I am saying? Like Butter says from Calvin Johnson, number to 50, Megatron. Boy, that's a nice low number one, so I'm going to put that up and give her some love. Peterson, number to 99. Warren Moon, Martin, and Kurt Warner. Number to 50, Breshad Perriman for the Ravens. Ravens, Breshad Perriman, Baltimore. David B., as if the Amari Coopers weren't enough, got to get a Perriman. All right, get in while you fit in. Number to 99, TJ Yeldon. 99, TJ Yeldon. That's a sick patch right there. Jaguars. Who has Jacksonville? OC Fight Dot. OC Fight Dot. How to get you to focus. There you go, brother. Let me get you a little snapshot for you, bro. I know you're going to ask me later, so. All right, brother. Yeldon. Yeah, that's clean. That's a clean card, man. Yeldon. Next box. Who is there one left, seriously? Haha. Number to 50. 50. Peyton Manning. Is Peyton Manning going to play for the Broncos again? Yay or nay? Peyton Manning. Dickerson, number to 232. Nay? Manning. And then Golden Tate. Nay? Oh, this is pretty cool right here. Kelvin Benjamin, 18 of 18. That's pretty sick right there. That's going to be Carolina Panthers. Carolina going to Julio G. Where's old Julio at? Always complaining he don't get shit. Always complaining. And he's finally, he gets a little bit of a the nasty patch on it. Really? Well, fuck it, man. I guess they're going to let him kind of like go out with a bang or something, huh? Kelvin Benjamin. Duke Johnson. Dookie. Tooth Man. Talking all that smack about the Browns. It's like, shit, I'm going to come to the party. Almost put it in the wrong one. Crowell's the one that I've seen lately here the past couple games. Been getting some key touches or highlights. All right, now we're going to Immaculate. Immaculate. Alright, here we go. Immaculate. So the Amari Cooper was beast. That was beasting. Kinda cooled off a little bit. Let's pick it back up. It's sensitive. It's got feelings. Thick ass card up in here. So is that break filled up yet or what? Oh, we got a nasty one coming up. Oof. 13-99, Curtis Martin. I like this. I like the uniform on this one, man. There you go, Patriots. Patriots, that's going to be Latham. Curtis Martin, number 13 of 99. 13 of 99. Fool. So the next break is full. This is an empty box, if y'all are wondering. I'm just kind of having it right here. Oh, man. Let me. Shit. All right. 13-9 for the Falcons. Tevin and Devonta Freeman. Tevin and Devonta Freeman for the Falcons. At ATL. Who's got ATL? Where the fucking Falcons at? Mike Rich. I don't know. All right. Rookie autograph patches gold parallel. Leonard Williams. Leonard Williams. That's Jets, right? Jets. Chris D. Coach D. It's the gold, brother. Now, I don't know. I guess from a player perspective, this is where I'm going this route. Big old fat ass Rashad Green, 12 of 13. Rookie helmets. Rookie helmets. I like that. I like that a lot. So what I'm going to do here is I will be putting this in a slide box later. But for now, I'm going to put it in a team bag. Somebody was talking about the Jaguars. Yeah, it is, man. It's full, bro. We're still on the second box. Jags. William KLC fight back with the big ass. I'll get you slide. Oh, let me put it in now, dude. Yeah, fuck it. Might as well just do it. I'll have it readily available for the next one. There you go, fight doc. Nice and secure. Talking about helmets. Alright, so check this one out, dude. This is sick, man. 5 of 5. 5 of 5. Gurley, Melvin Gordon, TJ Yeldon, and Amir Abdullah. So this is going to be randomed off. This is going to be randomed off. That's pretty cool. So I like this one, dude. I like the patches and shit on there. Pretty cool. So I will random that off here in a little bit amongst the team owners after this break. Put that right there to the side. And check this one out. 7 of 10. 7 of 10. Todd Gurley, Rams, Brian S. Damn, brother. That's a pretty cool one right there, man. So an Amari Cooper and a Todd Gurley. That's a pretty cool one, dude. 7 of 10. Clean ass card, bro. Congrats, Brian. Clean card there, bro. And don't forget, you're in the mix for this one, too. All right, so let's go ahead and do the jersey real quick. The jersey. Jersey, here we go. Everybody ready for jersey? Everybody type jersey. Nah, my box sold out, bro. Dawson, looks like it's Steelers. Steelers. Dawson Steelers. I'm drawing a blank. Somebody help me out. Phil Dawson. Is it Lynn Dawson? I always picture Lynn with the... Immaculate Reception, I thought it was Franco Harris. I always put Lynn Dawson with the Chiefs, bro. I don't know. All right, let me do this random real quick. Yeah, I think it is because there was a D. Let me do the random real quick. So we've got... This is real quick for this. We've got... St. Louis, San Diego, Jacksonville, and Detroit, right? So, then we roll some dice. Top name gets it. We're going to go three times. In this room, we'll go three or higher. One, two, last one, three. Jacksonville. Dice said three. We went three times. Jacksonville. Jaguars, Kessler. Congrats, Kessler. All right, DeMonte. You sure it wasn't Deion Lewis, Coach D? All right, so... Let me finalize the list for the break. That dirty was badass. That ain't dirty. Gurley was badass. But man, number to 15, Amari Cooper. That ain't no punk either, bro. 15, Amari Cooper. Of course, we have the helmets. All right, so let me put this off. Let me get the preps ready for the next one.